Jesus Christ! I don't have to write a report on this.
That doesn't explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, that nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus and that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
What are they after? That's not good. Give me a break. Bastard!
Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Mess.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, he's here. Okay. Those fucking things outside. Look what they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet...